And wife of the president, Aisha Buhari, Yan say population for out of school pickings them inside the north, say it is very, very disturbing. And Mrs. Buhari, we Yan this one during by the inauguration of her pet project, Future Assured Youth Education and Empowerment Program, and where they aimed to train 750 young persons inside Adamawa. Yan said the situation need the government urgent attention. And she Yan say the case they very bad for the northern states where insurgency, poverty, plus sociocultural norms don't play key roles to take a worsen waiting don't already spoil for not for dilapidated structures, insufficient plus poorly motivated teachers for all levels. According by her education deprivation for northern Nigeria, it is driven by factors like economic barriers plus sociocultural norms plus practice where they discourage attendance for normal education, especially for girls. Mrs. Buhari, where they represented by Dr. Abba Tahir, Vice President, American University of Nigeria, Yola, called for sustained action to take a tackle the phenomenon for out-of-school pickings them inside Weobodo.